met Super Smash Bros. Nintendo Switch. Sword and Battle. I'm struggling so much to play the game.
You guys even know how to turn on the freaking game?
I don't know, man. I can't turn on the game because we don't know what the weapons. I'm gonna turn on the game now. Wait, I'm moving the freaking stupid controls thing. Wow!
Yeah, you really are stupid piece of shit. No wonder why I hate your character. Super Smash Bros. Both of you suck for your dog, you butter cheek bitch ass. So.
Dang it, how do you should call him, man? That's gonna get rumor, man. You stupid. Wait, that doesn't look rock roll. That doesn't look rock roll. No!
I just kind of sit here and kill angry Tiny Geeky Puffs my dog. On a Nintendo. Yo, with that Pokemon sword. That's the best Pokemon game of all time.
Hey, don't say
Pokemon Sword and Shield is the best Pokemon game of all time. You already know how the Pokemon fans are gonna be like that.
Actually, Pokemon fans are obviously good people. They totally don't have the most stupidest opinions on the internet. Hey, us Pokemon fans are pretty cool. Gen 1 is the best generation of all time. We're not getting into that argument ever again. Hey, come on, man. I was just testing out the argument, man. Like, come on. Hey, yo, bro. I think we should, like, get up.
I interrupted. Go ahead, can I get stuck? I'm gonna click Pokemon Sword and Nintendo Switch.